Today, I'm going to teach you how to face the fears. Now, first off, I'm going to face the fears.